I look at the drawbar as the heart of the spindle because its responsibility is to securely lock the tool into the receiver. And if you don't have a secure, reliable, robust clamping system, then spindle life and tool life will dramatically suffer. Because when the machine's down, it's not making money, it's not cutting chip. Our job is to get that machine up and running as soon as we can. We're here to find solutions for our customers, and that's what we do very well. Tool clamping solution actually started with Spindle Interface Group in 1985 when we became partners with OTT-JAKOB. It was just in our wheelhouse, being a family business and OTT being a family business, and with the German culture, it was just a perfect fit for both of us. OTT strictly builds complete clamping systems from the grippers all the way to the rotary union. They're considered the industry standard in the market, and what they do is all state of the art. Industry 4.0, the fourth industrial revolution, started in 2015, and it's cyber physical systems. And OTT is a prime example of being the leader in the industry because they offer the Power Check magazine. That's a really easy, simple way of checking the spindle to see what the pull force is in the machine. We're their exclusive partner sales service in North America. I consider us one-stop shopping. We don't just sell a product that you can buy easily off the shelf. We offer the gripper all the way to the rotary union. We offer the drawbars, the tools to maintain and do the PM on the drawbars. We do manual clamp sets. We do testing, a lot of technical support to our customers. We manufacture custom tool holders because we're very familiar with the standards. OTT-JAKOB's on the DIN standards committee. They're one of the innovators when it came to the DIN standards. We also manufacture the spindle shaft because the OTT has its own inner profile. Now we can test the drawbar in the spindle shaft and ship that out to them. We do a lot of repair work. We can grind plate grind on the shaft. We can reverse engineer spindle shafts. Not only do we repair drawbars, we also do repair of the spindle shafts. We also have laser welding equipment that we can repair the shafts. We only use strictly air gauges on everything for the tapers, no hard gauges. We also have a test stand in our company, so it simulates a spindle that we can test the drawbars before we ship it out. We've been doing this for a long, long time. We understand the standards, we understand tool clamping, we understand the importance of having a robust, reliable clamping systems. It's all about speed when it comes to servicing your customers, and we call the customer before they have to call us, whether it's good news or bad news. At the end of the day, you gotta feel like you did a good job, that it's not about me, but it's about our customers, and that's where it should be, and everybody should have that same philosophy. We understand our customers, we understand their needs, and we find a better solution maybe than they initially thought they were going to get.